What's going on, guys? ZombifiedGamer here. Welcome back to Until Dawn.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my god.
Ash! Hey! I'm coming! Jessica!
Jessica! Help me! Oh no! Michael!
Jess! Jessica. Oh my God. Jess! Jess, are you okay?
Help.
She's fine.
What the fuck?
Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay. What the fuck? Ashley! Ashley! Anyone out there? Ashley? Man. Aw, shit. Ashley! Keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. I can't move.
Ashley, I'm gonna get you out of this. Don't worry.
I'm really scared, Chris. Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
God, wake up.
Tonight, we're gonna conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh my God, Chris! Get out of here!
Please,
are you mad?
Everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh no, please, this can't be happening.
Shit, no!
Oh, God, right!
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh dude, buddy, let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die!
Just give me a second, I can't think straight, just... Huh?
This is fucked up.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
No. Thank you.
Please,
you.
No.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening. Chris, please tell me this isn't happening.
I see.
Totally okay.
Oh. I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No!
We gotta go, okay?
What?
Dude?
He's dead. Wait, what?
Not right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and he was, there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do. It come right through him, man, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Oh,
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
That these poor people are getting what they deserve. I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being very charitable in the way you play.
This episode here. Leave a like and enjoy watching. Don't forget to subscribe and goodbye.
Grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Who do you, bitch?
Let's go.